Alright, we got a little gap in this. We got carried away there. Weren't going to finish it, but then we changed our mind. Well, there's a lake down there. Like just landing down here worth a damn. No, it's not the landing.
Jesus.
Crap, this ain't the lake either.
No.
Crap, here we go back up again.
You thought that was the lake up there.
I think what we probably need to do is get all our stuff, make one trip to the top of the water. God almighty!
What was that?
That was a grouse, friends and neighbors. Oh God. Scared the dead gum poo out of me. All right, we were talking about moving our gear. We'll get all our stuff to the top of the waterfall. You know, make one trip, put it down on top of the waterfall. Go back and get everything. then take us a good break, and then come from there. But I don't think they want you to.
There's a limb in here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, that's it. They just had to move the trail after all that crap fell down. That's pretty dead gum special right there now.
We looking loose.
Boy, look at the wind on that lake too. We need to get good and packed tonight. We need to hit this early as we can before this wind gets up. It's gonna be tough. We gotta go all the way to the other end of this one and all the way to the other end of another one just like it. All right, well, that's it. That's a dry run of Portage.